This video is from Mr. Holster. He's got a contest going on. He wants 5,000 subs. He's doing a giveaway, a $350 certificate to Brown Elves. It's an awesome giveaway. Well, he wants to know what gun you would take to OK Corral gunfight. Well, I thought a little bit about it, and I decided a 45 ACP Glock. Yep, I believe that's what I'd take, because 45 ACP, it would already been out at that time, and that'd have been awesome firepower. That's what I would take. And if I couldn't take it, I don't know, maybe a AR, something wicked, like a 458, like the belt on that red jacket. That's been a while. He belted as a hog gun, but it definitely do the work. But I'm sorry it took me this long to get my VR in. My mom passed away December 31st. 68 years old. Missed her birthday by 22 days. She'd been 69. I don't know what we're going to do now. It's a shame. The whole family just kind of tore up, really. I wasn't real close to my mom. And I love her. I know she's in heaven. But I tell you, I don't know. But I want this VR to go up. And I appreciate it. And I appreciate Mr. Holster for letting me do this video. Go tell that loved one that you've been away from for so long that you love them. It'll make a difference. Love my mom, love my dad. My dad's still kicking. He's a little bit older than mom, but you can tell it's hurting him. I need to go now. I thank you, and you have a great day. We'll see you next time. Bye.